Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about if uninstalled apps return and keep coming back after a reboot in Windows 10 or 11. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Most of these steps are the same for both Windows 10 and 11 systems, with one or two variations that we will go over. You will need admin permission to execute some of these solutions. The computers which are part of an organization or business or schools will have this problem because of policies. Those apps have to be there, and the IT admin has configured so. If the answer is yes, it is best to connect with the IT and seek their help to sort this out. Could you be looking at ads? Microsoft is known to put up advertisements for apps as recommendations. You may be looking at an ad that feels like the app is installed, and when a user clicks on it, it will download directly from the store. You should update apps before uninstalling. It is an odd suggestion, but has reportedly worked for some. Before uninstalling an app, make sure to update it completely from the store. In Windows 10, go to the Microsoft Windows Store. Click on the three dots in the upper right-hand corner. Go to Downloads and Updates. Click on Downloads, then click on Get Updates. Once you are sure that everything is up to date, then go to Windows Settings, go to Apps, under Apps and Features, scroll down to the app that you want to uninstall. Then, click on the Uninstall button, and hopefully it will not come back. In Windows 11, go to the store. Then, click on Library. Click on Update All. And once you're sure that all of the apps have, or the app in question has been updated, go to Settings, go to Apps, Apps and Features, and scroll down to the app in question, click on the three dots, and click on Uninstall. Once again, hopefully this will fix the problem. Take ownership of the Windows Apps folder. Windows System User accounts control the Windows App folder. They can install the apps when needed. The folder is located at C drive / program files / Windows Apps. You might need to take ownership of the file. Click on Continue. Then you'll be told to gain access to this folder, you'll need to use the Security tab. Click on the Security tab. Then click on Advanced. Under Unable to display the current owner, click on Change. Click on Advanced again. Find Now, and scroll down to Everyone. Click on OK. Click on OK again. Click on Apply. Click on OK and OK. Then click on OK again. And let's go to the folder. When you're done, be sure to change the ownership back to Trusted Installer. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, windowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.